all your children. I hope you are fine at home. Today I am going to take your mathematics of standard 5. So let's see what is given. So exercise 1B. Okay, 1B till 7, till 5 number we have done. Today I am going to do 6 number. Number 6. What is written? Give the number before. Give the number before. Give the number before. What are the before numbers? Number A. 4, 5, 6, 9, 5, 0, 0. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000. 45,69,500. Isn't it? So before number, before what number was there? So before numbers, if you want to get easily, then you have to subtract 1. Before number, if you want to find out this number, you have to subtract 1. So 45,69,500. I would like to subtract only 1. Okay? From 0 to 1 not possible. From here 1 you take. Okay? 1 you take here. Here become 10, 10 to 9, 9 become. So here how much left? Here 9 only, no? 9. Here how many? From here 1 you have 0 is there. You have given here. Here 4. Here 9, 6, 5, 4. So 45, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. 45,69,499. So what number is there? 45,69,499. This is the answer. Like this, you have to subtract. Same as like that, likewise, 7 number. Write the number after. Write the number after. What number? After 1. So 7 number after. 7 number after what are there? You see here. So you have to add 1. Okay. What now? Any number, so what are the numbers given? You have to add 1 more. So 9,29,499. No, you have to add 1. Because after 1, no, you have to add. Clear? If you add 9 and 1, 10, 0, 1 is end remainder. 9 and 1, 10, 0, 1 is end remainder. 4 and 1, 5. Here, 9, 2, 9. 9,29,500. What is the answer? Oh, I cannot write here, no? A number, 9,29,499. Answer will be 9,29,500. This is the answer. Like this you have to do. So these are very easy for you, no? So therefore, and then next is coming international system. So about that, I'll teach you afterwards, okay? So here I am going to conclude my class. Thank you.